double L 973 return flow. See if we can catch it in action. That 10 wheeler gets full. He's gonna engage his return flow. Spuds are just gonna circulate as he shuts off his boom. One 10 wheeler is gonna pull away. The other one's gonna pull right under without stopping. There he goes. That's how it's supposed to work. Got a couple of old 851s over here. Actually, an 851 and I think a 951 side diggers.